was the phone.
I lied.
I wanted to see you alone. I'm going to do you a favor.
Just me now, finally get into your panties?
You don't deserve this, Peter. But I'm going to tell you something.
Caroline, I'm with some people right outside.
Relax, darling. Do you remember my pretty little Italian friend, the painter?
Yes. Federico. No. Franco.
Filippo. The shit.
Caroline, you are very intoxicated.
Well, Filippo has run off with a little slut that you should know about.
Now, isn't this a little dangerous? At the very least, unsanitary.
Shut up, Peter. You're not listening. Her name is Maria Ruskin. She was subletting my apartment. She was also subletting Filippo. And, as it turns out, she was also in the car with Sherman McCoy when he had his little mishap.
You're joking.
I never joke. She was in the bloody car.
How do you know all this?
The apartment was burnt. They had a wire in the intercom. They were trying to prove that I wasn't living there. Which I wasn't. Now I've lost the apartment. And the boyfriend.
But you don't know where they are.
No. I am trusting you to find them. And when you do, will you give them this?